Hello, 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 everyone. You did see Cheat Codes Chicken Beer, so on my Sega Saturn, I have what's called a Sega Saturn Kai. And basically that upgrades my Sega Saturn to where I can play, like, region-locked games. Or if, already cheating, you know it. Or if there are, like, repro discs. I can play those as well. Because I'll let you know, I don't own any Sega CD games that I believe are legitimate. I'm pretty sure every Sega CD game I own is a reproduction. And I accept that. I am very, very fine with that. Because none of these games you can buy legitimately, and it's super frustrating. So. Or if I wanted to buy a Japanese game, I could play that too. I have a Japanese copy of Sailor... Or the Slayers, is it great? The Slayers, amazing. I forget, the Sega Saturn has a Slayers game. But yeah, so note to self, if you ever get a Sega Saturn, make sure you get a Sega Saturn Kai memory card slash like action replay card that you plug into the back. So that way you can play any disc. It's very handy. Yeah, so I guess the game is just going to jump us right into it. So, hi, yeah, I'm Zerotaro. I'm here playing Mr. Bones. Let me see how this goes. Let me turn up the volume a bit. Ba-ba. Oh, shit, I got hit. Oh, man, I can jump. No! I don't know what I did wrong. Duck! Oh, that one got stuck in a tree. Oh, crap. That's fire. Nope. Oh, shit. People refund this when it was too spooky. I don't know if anyone actually bought this game when it came out. Oh shit. This feels like one of those like fever dream games that like is like amazing that it never came out. Oh man, all those guys jumped into the pit. Ah, he still got me. Ah, I tried to jump over it. Oh, the ghost hurt me. Crap, I lost both my arms. Can somebody give me a hand? Oh, duck. Ah, damn it. Oh, no. I died. Oh, and now the game starts. Oh, wow, there's a lot of stages. Grave Escape. Might be a skeleton inside of you right now. How did you know? We all become skeletons one day. It's like a reverse race. You don't want to be the first one to be a skeleton. Or you don't be the first one, the first skeleton out of your, skin-based mecha suit. Damn it, I'm already losing all my parts. No, I already died! I died so fast that time. Okay, let's try again. Oh, no, there's story. Okay, why didn't I see this the first time? This game be tripping, yo. This game be tripping. You know me, I probably pressed the button too many times and skipped it. Cool CG. This guy needs a hobby.
Didn't I used to have more skin on these bones?
Get personal now.
Oh shit. Okay, at least now we know why he's running from skeleton bros. Alright, time to get good. I can press A repeatedly and it lights up the name. But that's about it. B-Bun doesn't seem to do anything. So I guess this is just like the world's first endless runner. Only probably not endless. Oop. Oh shit. Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it. Well, we're not off to the worst start. Oh, look at that. I dodged it so well, there's a bit of a slowdown. It's like Bayonetta. Mr. Bones by Platinum, let's go. Ba 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 ba. Oh, he got me! He did a dive! Oh, damn it. I think that was the same one that got me last time. Lost my arms! Nope. Nice. We got some health. Oh crap, I'm missing a leg! That! Now I'm missing both my legs! Huh, it actually kind of makes things easier to dodge. Oh, that's how you get more parts back. Okay. Ugh. Okay, that's what the A button's for. It's so you can, like, bring stuff back to you. Hey, we did it. We beat the first stage. Booyah! Oh, okay, now I'm actually controlling. Oh, shit! This is the weirdest rhythm game I've ever played. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! What do I do? Ah, damn it! This game's actually pretty fun. Okay, level select, mausoleum. Okay. Oh, I wonder what I was supposed to do with that second part. Was jump on them? An instruction booklet would really help. Ah, shit. Oh, I have a little lightning attack with B. Zit. I guess I just can't use it until they're around me, so. Whoa! Just tossed into the game to figure it out. Hey, sometimes it'd be like that. And sometimes I like delivering that raw experience to y'all. Let's just get right, skip the muscle, go right to the tendon. Or tendon's muscles. Yeah, look at it go. Whee! Ah, damn it. There we go. Alright, let's do it. Zap! Ah, shit! Shit! Grab it! Ah! Ah, darn it! Okay, so I guess the idea is I have to, like, knock them all off. And it looks like I can jump on them to a degree, but it doesn't kill them. It's kind of like dry bones in Mario. What? That got me. Ooh, hello. Damn, I couldn't even make it into that one. It seems like the more damage you have taken, the more damage you take, even if you reassemble yourself, so. Not much you can do about that, I guess. Oh, crap. And right after I say that, we're off to a great start. Thank you. Ah, damn it. No, I need those back. No! Darn it! Oh, I'm gonna figure it out. I ain't gonna let this game beat me. I feel like I had the right idea going there. But I'm overcomplicating it? I probably am. That sounds like something I would do. I mean, it's only the second stage after all. Shit. Different. Problem is, once I start to lose momentum, I can't seem to get it back. Do you want to see the spooky skeleton song? I mean, you probably have his number more than I would. Ah, damn it. See, this is what I'm talking about. Did I do it? Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared to do a leap of faith. Let's go! Yay, we did it! Okay, the trick was we had to get really lucky, and one of them had to just push all the other ones off the edge. That's all. Ah, shit. You, stop it. So it works sometimes. Oh, shit. Ah, stop it. Friggin' skeletons from Castlevania throwing their bones at me. Ooh, a key. Nope. Nope. I said nope. Oh, I think that was a checkpoint. Yeah, go checkpoint. Shit. Come back up. I want to zap you. Oh, shit. Whack-a-mole. Hey, look at me go! that didn't work. I just gotta go back and get my legs. Oh shit, what's that down here? There we go, now I got some legs. Just walk around it, Mr. Bones. Nope, that doesn't seem to work. Did I miss a key somewhere? Hello? No? Oh! What's this? We found it! Hey, this turned from an endless runner to like an actual like fairly competent platforming game. Well, I say fairly competent. 90s fairly competent? Oh, hello. Yeah, now I'm in charge. Oh, crap. I'm not in charge! I'm not in charge! Ah, damn it. Give me that back. Ow, you jerk. Stop it. Okay, yeah, when I do that, I do seem to, like, drain their life. Also, when I'm hurt, I'm not able to stick together very well. Looks like we can go even lower. I'm gonna have back problems all day after this. Definitely another key we're missing. Just gotta find it. Nope, not here. Shouldn't even be further past the last one, right? That'd just be kind of crazy. All right, let's think irrationally about this. So we go down here. Seem to be there. Ah! I can't even do the lightning anymore. I lost my magic out of my fingertips. Get to go. Hey, look at me! I'm like all legs! Okay, that didn't work. Oh, I can actually disassemble myself. That's neat. That's not it. Okay, now we did that. Let's see. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Wait, is it back this way? Man, this would help if I had some life. Oh no, go back, go back, go back. Urgh. Nope, that didn't work. Oh. That didn't work. Nope. Okay, let's see. That thing falls. Yeah, no, let's just die and start over. Boo, that was not working out good. I'm so confused by this thing. It's not just you, Toaster. I don't know what it wanted me to do. I felt like I had it for a bit there. Shit. Wait. Oh, god damn it. Can I do this? Was this the answer the whole time? I think that might have been the answer the whole time, everyone. I think I could have just jumped and held on to something. Okay, key one. Done. Push that over. Go down here. Second key. There we go. We're good. Oh shit. No, you guys steal legs. You guys steal a lot of body parts. Stop it. Go back and get some legs. I think there was some down here. Yep, there we go. Okay, we're good. Okay. Nope. Okay, yep, nope, I think this was it. Yep, there it is. God damn it, it was there the whole time, right above us. Jesus Christ. All because I didn't know you could grab onto ledges. This is why tutorials are a good thing. Oh shit. Crap, keep running. Oh. Mushrooms? Oh, I guess they're good. I guess those were just extra parts. Oh shit. I think we did it. Just gotta avoid all these ghosties. Yeah, we did it. We got past it. Get fucked, ghosts.
I'm stiff as a wet sheet in a cold snap. You better face facts, Mr. Bones. They ain't gonna leave you alone. Some red-eyed devil's gonna make his bones tonight. Yeah, maybe I should just let him. What's that sound? Yeah, maybe that's a hotel I could hole up in. Some gingerbread house bed and breakfast skeleton hotel. I don't know this place, but I know that sound. But how do I know?
Is someone out there?
This guy's blind. He's a blind guitarist.
Now I know someone's out there. Either come inside or be on your way.
An Irish blind guitarist. Yeah, it's fine.
How does that thing do that? It'll make that pretty noise.
What, have you been dead for 50 years? It's called a guitar, son. Why don't you try one on for size? Think about it. Just play it.
Is this the prequel to Guitaru Man? Man, Mr. Bones doesn't have to worry about calluses. That's actually pretty good for a guitar player.
Later on.
the Ghoulian. Oh, shit. Sup, bros?
How about that? One chord and I wigged him. Now, y'all can't talk, but you can listen. Maybe even feel.
Guitar solo! Yeah! I don't know what to do. That was so bad. I guess I'm supposed to play with rhythm, but unless I see the keys, I'm not very good at rhythm. I won't lie. This might be where we're stuck. Any guy that mentions it is just, yeah, no, just play to the beat. I'm like, what does that mean? Nope. Okay, so that one doesn't seem to like work at all for this. The only ones that really seem to work were Z and B, maybe A sometimes. I don't think C was working all that much. I don't know what to do. Ah, why is it so hard? Did I try headbanging? It's not helping as much as I'd hope. Somewhere. Okay. Keep losing the crowd. What can I say? They just can't feel my jams. We're gonna cheat. We're just gonna skip it. I can only hold the button for a little bit. After that, the riff stops.
Good thing I've got a sense of humor. Situation like this could be downright depressing.
Night of the Bats. No, my bones! Oh, hello, weird zombie lumberjack man. Oh, hey, bone. Oh, hello. Let's try again. All right. Yeah, we did it. Yep. I don't get it. No! Ah, damn it. This game is so hard. I can see why it probably didn't do very well. Honestly, who puts a rhythm section down without any buttons?
Oh, there go all my bones.
If I try getting good, chicken, this is the last channel for getting good. I hate these bats. I don't have a life to keep any parts on me. Oh, come here, blue bird of happiness. I need you. That's a body. No! You assholes! Oh, the misery. Oh no. Why did I do so much better the last time I played this? I heard this was like a goofy game, not like an unbelievably stupid hard game. And it is very goofy.
Oh, there go all my bones.
No, leave me alone. Am I supposed to pose? Ah, crap. So I did do it before. I guess I just needed to have just those parts to make it through. Ah! I need a very... Wait, here we go. Very angry Zerataro. Bats. No, get away. Get away. No, go away. Wait, were those legs? Okay. Damn bats! damn, Jeff. Zombie lumberjacks. All right, fine. We'll go around the long way. No, stay away. For it. Did it. No! I needed that hand! Cocksucker! No, come back! I'm trying so hard. I don't know what to do. I don't think I have a pelvis to attach this leg to. No, still no pelvis, just a whole bunch of rib cages. Just kill me. Just kill me, sir. Okay, well, we got to the end of that stage. It just wouldn't let me get through because I was like, had one extra arm. So we're just going to the next stage, damn it. Day of the Bats. Bullshit, I say. Wait, can I actually zap the bats? Oh my god, I can zap the bats. Why didn't I think to do that before? Once again, good old Zeratar forgets he has abilities. With how big the TM is on the trademark, because you can't have Mr. Bones, he's ours. You can even kill the zombies. You can kill the bats, you can kill everything. Why didn't my brain not think to do that? Shit. This is my revenge on the bats. Come on. No? Okay, good. No, I need that! I need that to zap people! I hate you bats so much! Wait, why can't I grab onto it? God damn it. What are we on? Day of the Bats? You're all dying. I'm not gonna give you a chance to steal my bones anymore. There. Are we all satisfied? I am, because y'all are dead. Oh shit, zombie Bambo. God damn it. There. No more bullshit, right? Yeah. One more. Oh shit, another one. Gotcha. What? Damn it. Gotcha. Come on. No! What does it want me to do? It won't let me grab onto that ledge. No! Okay, so bats just endlessly spawn from there. Great. No, that was perfect. Wait, it worked! We did it! No! No! Oh, we had it! We were complete and we made the stupid jump and then the Zombambo, What is that Stunlock bullshit? I don't know, Toaster. I don't know. Ah, we were so close. Okay. Alright. At least we have a strategery. It's just a lot of bat murder, but it's okay. I am down with this plan. Oh shit, nope, 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 nope. Come on. There we go. One more. Perfect. Nope. We're not doing this again. Guess we're doing this again. Am I missing an arm? How? Oh, you gotta be kidding me with this nonsense. There. But I don't have any energy to be able to do the beam. Where are... Okay, you down, and you do your damn jump. That's what I thought. Okay. I'm missing an arm again. Why? Wait, where am I? Yeah, I'm missing an arm. Was I always missing an arm? Possibly. There we go. Need a drink, you. There. You too. All you fuckers. That backfired incredibly. Give me a butterfly. Gotta be one around here somewhere. Shit! Just kill me. Just kill me at that point. It's like you get hit once and you lose all the range on your special, like, electro beam. Damn it. No, it's happening already. Saw a butterfly. No, not start. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Ah, how do I quit? Can I just let them kill me? That works. They say you can complete this game in about 2 hours, but I can't even get past the first disc in 2 hours. Jesus. Really? We're just starting off with this shit. Let's just go check out the next stage, shall we? Oh, today's streams has been nothing but disaster. Ah! I hate you, bats. I hate you, bats, so much. Oh good, another runner stage. There's no way this could go bad. Jesus Christ, what's that log made out of? You know what? I would have accepted the game being more of these than the actual platforming. Too many dimensions in this level. Thank you. This is a very long hill. I pity the guy that has to get all those logs back up it. Ah, shit. What? All right, you know what? I think we're done. I think that's Mr. Bones. Thank you, everyone that came to watch. Me and this game did not click. That's a damn shame. Because I bet the rest of the story is some goofy-ass fun. But, yeah, sorry. You're not going to get it from me tonight. tomorrow afternoon, we'll be finishing Overblood. We're just going to start where we picked off on Overblood, and we'll just go till we beat it. And that'll be just all of tomorrow. I don't know how long it'll go. We could be an hour away from the end. We could be 3 hours away from the end. It should be interesting, but I'm much more interested to see how Overblood looks or ends rather than this right now. So, honestly, I don't even feel like rating anyone. I'm just going to end the stream here tonight. Thank you, everyone that came by to watch. And thank you, Toaster, for the Taro tokens. I got them added, so they should be shown at the bottom there. Thank you very much. Oh. I think I'm going to do like a shot of sake after this. I think I deserve it. Oh man, y'all have